can call Santa Njeru quite partless, but again, known again for managing Kavlov around the penalty area. And now, Ota Ochora crosses with the intention of crossing. Good well swung in corner. Just and into the net with the intention of crossing. Good well swung in corner. Just and into the net with the intention of crossing. Good well swung in corner. Just and into the net. Well, Ronaldo Oti scores the first goal of it. Well, Ronaldo Oti scores the first goal here for Bullets into the penalty area. Good header onto from a well-structured free kick there from Hassan Mosan. Look at that header. Well, Saidi Kenny just looked on where they goes down to try kiss that line. Innocent Rothomio trying to beautiful deliver that ball, but Vipers beat Onduparaka by 3-1. A brace there from Sechisambu Erisa. Now Rothomio brought down. Now Rothomio, can he score number two? No. That game was played on the 21st of October. Oh, young lad Rothomio chasing. Sekamate chasing along with Gift Fred. Sekamate takes control of that ball. Sekamate! Again, Kazendula. Powerful ball from Kazendula. Interception made by Gift Fred. Hassan Mosana. Well, drops that ball. A chance from One. Battling out along with the Oriem Tabu. That push to the young lad. That could be the ball from Muganga back to Kazendula. Makes a good turn. Kazendula again looks for the support. Denied by the AC Villa players. Now the yellow card has been confirmed here for Tabu Oriem. Puller from Sekaja to Kazendula. Finally, Kazendula goes down. Safe Wate. Good header, not far. Safe Wate. Chiwanuka. In the same team that saw Bogeri travel with the final contingent to head down to. That was Moritz Taff. Good delivery taken. Header! The near post and Wandiaka access to that ball. Martina Prima fine delivery. Sekamate tries him to go down for that rebound chance. Kafumbe on this post and could now be the player complaining on the second assistant. Rogers Chiwanuka. Chiwanuka passive play. Walter Ochora denied. Freda Gandu starts up the ball to Charles Bali. Charles Bali down to Freda Gandu. Good call of that. Well, a chance for Villa to go down that ball in the back of the, but of course taken down. Good defending there from the Bull FC side. Bogere. Good cross. Powerful like Madanda holding on to. Will be crossing down to another.
Happy we won the game today. 1-0 against Villa. Villa changed a lot this season. They have so many new players, new coaching staff members. I think the game wasn't easy, as I told you before the game. Yeah, we had a chance to win at least 3-0 in the first half, but we were a bit reluctant. In the second half, they also missed so many chances. I think we made some mistakes in the second half, but all in all, we are through, and I'm happy we are going to plan for our next opponent. Not talk about the trophy, because I don't know even my next opponent, so we shall go game by game. Now we are concentrating on our next game on Tuesday against UPDF in Bombo.